Right, hi guys. Today I'm playing Would You Rather, and I am with
Kimberly
and
Bethany.
Well, cousin and one of my best friends. They're both my best friends. Either way. Right, today, first question of Would You Rather is thank you for letting me borrow your phone. Would you rather, guys, be married to someone who loves you, but you don't love them? Or would you rather be married to someone who you love, but they don't love you?
I don't know, though.
They love me. Because then I know I'm loved.
Yeah, but that means that's really horrible because you don't love them back. So why are you going to marry someone?
Because then you know that they love you. But like, if you don't know, they love.
I know what one I'd do.
What one would you pick?
I'd choose the one that loves me, but I'd slowly get to love him.
Yeah, I'd probably go for that one just in case.
Like,
yeah.
No, what one are you going
that, for? That's Sam.
Yeah, that's Sam. One love. That's what I just said. Explain
yourself. Loves you.
That's really hot.
82%.
So,
yeah, 82% said that, so we're right. High five, guys.
There's only one man for. Sad times.
Would you rather be famous and loved while alive but forgotten after death?
This is deep, man. But you won't know that you forgot because you're dead.
You don't know.
Carry on.
Okay. Or would you rather be alive a lonely, unappreciated life but become famous and loved after death?
I think after death. Because you know how you have history and like you become and then you'll be like, in history you'll be learnt about,
the
you know what I
history's
mean?
Kicking you and me.
You're like, you'll be learnt about, which is good.
Oh.
Because then all through the generations they'll learn about you.
Yeah, instead that's of, true.
When you're famous alive, it's probably going to be like, really like, manic.
And, either way, you get loved.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah.
That's one. Are you going for the after death?
Yeah.
25% said of that. People
wow.
said that, like.
Mad.
75 people said that they'll be forgotten after death, so. Right.
Why would you want to be forgotten?
Mate.
You want to be remembered?
Okay. Would you rather be the funniest person in a classroom or the smartest person at a party?
I'll say the funniest person in the classroom. Smartest at a party, what does that mean? Like, you don't drink, why would you not want to drink at a party?
Yeah, Kim!
Yeah, why would you not want to drink? So
Kim would rather get smashed and completely cut us off for 3 hours.
Right, you want the funniest person in the classroom?
Yeah.
46, nah. You're doing me dirty, guys! You're doing me dirty.
There's no right or wrong answer, to be honest. It's just your opinion.
Oh, okay. This is a good one.
What are you having?
Would you rather be the only person to have magic powers but never get to tell anyone? I think this is
that would be fun.
Or would you rather live in a magical world where everyone including you has powers but there's nothing special about you?
I'd rather second, because in the first one
my boyfriend messaging.
You can get hunted down because you have powers.
Oh.
And no one knows.
Yeah, but then what if I can do?
I can't do what cause an argument.
No one knows, it'd be fun. So like you could be like throw something at someone and then walk casually around.
It could be the next Harry Potter.
It is true, but what about if you get actually found out and you get hunted down and your body gets ripped open to find out why you have magical powers?
So you don't know anyone.
Right, okay. There we go.
I don't know, it's a hard one. I'll probably go first, to be honest.
Yeah,
then you can
first.
Just be like,
first one. And never get to tell anyone.
Yeah, because you're different. You're
73%.
Yeah.
Hey.
Woo!
Okay, this is one.
Woo!
This is one that's really popular, apparently. Would you rather be able to forget any of your... shut up. Would you be able to forget any of your own past memories or to be able to make other people forget theirs?
Other people forget theirs?
Yeah, because what about if you're doing something bad to them and you want them to forget that?
70% of people said that. They're selfish dickheads.
Ooh.
okay. Would you rather die happy in 5 years or die unhappy in 50 years?
Die happy.
But you live longer. If it's
no, 50. Die happy in 5 years, because then you have the best 5 years of the time.
Yeah. But I'm coming, darling.
But it'd be like,
yeah, it's fine.
You live longer.
Why would you? I don't care. Why would you want to die unhappy?
I want to live longer.
So you're going to die when you're 50 odd, but you're going to die unhappy.
Yeah, I'd be unhappy anyway, because after all, it's in dementia.
Not everyone gets arthritis or dementia, you know.
Most of the people of the population.
You could be that certain one that does, doesn't?
I ain't no certain person. Don't point, it's rude. Don't point at my subscribers, it's rude.
This isn't pointing.
She's not throwing, by the way. I won't let her.
Am I pointing the subscribers in? Okay, I did it. Next one.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
I'm joking. Oh, there we go. Oh, you made my editing easier. So,
why?
I need to. I'm joking, you don't need to.
Guys!
Shut up, don't say it.
I just
No, we don't want to hear that roar about now, Charlie, after the YouTube video. Yeah. Go on, sit down, we'll go play with you in a minute.
No, la la la. No, la la la. Beth, come on then.
Oh, very nice.
Would you rather die happy in 5 years or unhappy in 50 years? Did you just say what I think you just said?
No.
Okay,
die happy in...
I'll say die 5 years.
Have the best time of your life.
Will you live longer? Oh, whatever.
I'm not sweating. Ha! 70 pee pee!
Right, let's choose. Oh, there's no more. I can't be bothered.
Back some more up.
Yeah.
Okay. Here's your phone back.
Thanks.
Would you rather be mutated as an alien or have, mutated as an alien or be a really ugly unicorn? I'm sorry.
Mutated alien?
No, you have to choose.
Mutated? What do you mean? Like, I'm an alien and I get caught up?
No. An alien, like, have you ever saw Futurama in your life?
Yeah.
Yeah, like Leela, for example. She's an alien.
Is that the one-eyed?
The one-eyed!
Okay, yeah, got you.
At least you get purple hair, then.
Yeah.
But you get mutated, so you get caught up by little people.
No! You don't!
Please, I see it out every single time. You can't pretend.
Say what?
The little dance is what you're doing.
Oh, is it in my head?
She's got fuck!
Anyway. Yeah, so which one would you do?
Mutated then.
Yeah?
No, but I want to be an ugly unicorn because then you survive.
I'll put makeup on,
it's alright.
Unicorns don't put makeup on.
Well, I'll be the first unicorn to put makeup on.
Oh, that's so cool!
Hang on, okay, next one.
So, what one then?
Mutated, no, ugly unicorn.
It's two against one on that one, so...
I don't care!
I'm an alien.
Okay,
I'm an alien!
So it's one on your side. I know one, so you think of one now. Because you lost, you think of one.
Lost? How have I lost of my own opinion? That's really sad. Okay,
I'm so horrible.
Would you rather... Would you rather have teeth as hair and hair or hair as teeth? So would you rather have teeth coming out as hair?
I'd rather have hair as teeth.
Hair teeth.
That would look great.
Oh teeth, no, that hair teeth is disgusting.
Like, what is teeth like,
or teeth hair? Hair teeth. Like all hair.
No, the hair teeth would look actually grim. I've saw it before.
What would you rather have?
That's what whales have though, they have the dirty hair teeth.
What would you rather have?
I'd rather have
hair, teeth.
Yeah, but it's disgusting. Why do you have to be in the same place?
I don't know. I'd say hair teeth. Like, teeth, like hair.
Yeah, okay. Yeah,
I'll ask you a question.
Okay, we'll go.
Right, your turn.
I'm saving the best till last.
Go.
You're worse than me. I'm joking.
Okay, would you rather? Would you rather have hands or feet?
Hands as feet or feet as
no,
hands?
No, would you rather have hands?
I'd rather have hands! Feet? No, or actually,
that means you can't walk in your kid.
Feet, because, yeah, but you can have a wheelchair. Mm. You can have a wheelchair. And for hands, you can have fake hands, but you can't really, like, grab things.
I'm dead. I can't.
You know what I mean? I'd rather have no feet.
Do you want to know what kid does? Do you know what kid does?
I know what kid does.
Grab things.
Stop! Oh my
god. Okay, peace up. Peace up doing that.
Okay, so that's my answer. Mm. What would you rather have?
I don't know, because with no hands, you can't pick anything up or do anything, but like, they'll just be stumped like this. Although, like, if you have no feet, you'll be able to walk.
Or keep the ball.
Wheelchair!
Is that the only advantage you can
think about? Or you can get those things that you put on your feet and you like bounce.
Oh, the paralysed feet.
Yeah. No, see? Yeah. And it's cool as well because you get to bounce.
Oh my god, King, you're so many window.
Oh, I'm just too popular.
Oh my god, the child, what do you want now?
How is this even going up for?
I don't know. 11 minutes 30.
Whoa, that's long.
Yeah, I'm doing like 21 minutes sometimes. Anyway. So.
So.
Should we play another game?
What?
Some mix of games.
What are we going
now? Gonna play Guess Who.
Guess Who?
Yeah, like thinking of a person.
That's absolutely. How are we gonna do that?
No, you have to try. You have to ask me questions.
Oh, okay. And, okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Beth! I said sorry, guys. I said I'd come on, but I'm not.
Beth!
Now. Beth, honey!
Hey.
We're playing another game now.
I don't want to. I need to cook dinner for the kids.
Well, okay then.
Are you just playing now? No, we're going to
make another video later.
No, we're just joining.
Yeah. Are you going to play a game now?
Yeah, in a minute.
So, Kian is going to go first.
What am I doing?
Playing Guess Who, but we're thinking of a person.
Are we?
Yeah. Remember, I just told you the game. We're thinking of a person.
Okay.
I see you texting the man then. I see you.
You look them, and then
So I'm trying to think of a person first.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, I do two of these each, and then.
Yeah. Okay.
It's a great video.
And then I'll put the Instagram so they can see my TikTok.
So am I thinking of a person first?
Yeah.
Okay, I've got one. No, actually, because it's really easy. One sec. Someone that we have to know. Someone basic.
It can either be, it can be anyone.
Okay. It's someone that you, it has to be someone that you know though. Like, I have to know.
Yeah, it can be YouTubers as well.
I don't really know many YouTubers. Love. Bye. We'll do first,
Bye.
People. Okay.
Okay.
I'll go first. I'll think of the one you have to ask questions to get the thing. Okay, go. I've got them in my head. I'm about to say.
Got both of them.
Yeah, but I've got one at a time. We're going to do one at a time.
Female. Is it a female? It's a male.
Yeah, I think you'll be able
is it who I think it is?
I don't know.
Did I go to the first concert?
Yeah.
Delil. Straight up.
Well, that was easy. That should point at your subscribers.
I'm allowed to.
Yeah, how did you even get that?
I just knew. You and Beth beg off in.
He's just bae with a double E at the end.
That's bae.
Yeah, man, bae. Go on then.
Bae.
Go on, think of one. You got it?
Wait.
Haven't even got it?
Oh, you can't go.
Yeah, I got it.
Wow. Kind of
girl.
No, go.
Male or female?
Guys.
No, I said, is it a male or is it a female? So two different questions.
Is she, Pim.
Oh, meet my cousin Charlie, guys.
No, let me tell you something, guys. This is stuff, but it's hard to break. Try
don't
to
break it.
It.
Don't
break it.
Don't break it.
See? Pasta. Yeah.
Pasta. Yeah, please.
Okay, is it a male?
Yes, it is. I'm sorry for the noise in the background. It's Charlie.
Is he part of my hour?
No, he's not.
Do I know him?
No.
So what happened?
No. Like,
he's actually
Yeah. I know all he's wanted to do is diss track.
Joey Maynard.
Huh?
Joey Maynard. Connor Maynard.
No, he does not do diss
tracks. Oh, diss tracks. Oh, Jack Paul.
No, ew.
Rice gum.
Oh my god, he's my favourite YouTuber.
What's
his
name?
M. Oh, wait a second. I'm thinking of this right now.
M.
You're not even allowed to go on your phone. So
oh, this is a hard one. I bet, yeah, these don't even know who you are about either.
I'm not really. I'm not saying until.
I'm going to say random names now. Is it Mike?
Huh?
Is it Mike?
No.
You said it begins with an M, didn't you?
Yeah.
Michael?
No. Who?
Max.
Who's that?
I don't know. I'm saying random boys names.
Oh, no, no. No, it's like a YouTube channel name. So, like, it's a
YouTube channel name?
Yeah. But his actual name begins with an S.
It's not part of that Cyberman thing, is it?
Can
he is, but I don't know his name. What? Begins with
an
M, his name?
Oh. No, his YouTube name begins with an M. He begins with an S, his name.
Sam?
No, oh no.
He's part of them, aren't they? Is he
no,
part
Sam,
of
Sam is not part of them.
I don't
no
know.
Sam in the
I don't know their Sidemen, but I do know them, but I don't know like, the name.
I know every name.
If I get his name, then you should allow that S, begin with S.
Mm-hmm.
The only thing boy's name I can think of is Sam.
Oh my god. What was that game that we used to play in primary school as kids?
Oh yes. It's just his Twitter thing.
What guy?
Someone says, do this.
Simon!
Yes!
Woo!
Simon Meter!
Yes!
Sorry, Charlie.
Sorry!
Okay, it's your turn now.
Okay.
Ah, Charlie, don't. Charlie! No, no, no,
no. Clean this up now.
Right.
No, clean
it up
now.
I've got him.
So it's 1-1 so far. In fact, it's 1-0.
Really?
I'm
going to
get this one off the
ice.
Do
you
want to
carry
on? Yeah, carry on then.
No!
I'm
going to
do a hard one then.
Put my
weight
on.
Oh! Rock hard
evidence. Right, I'm not actually going to do that hard. It's,
now pick
it's really
up that chair.
Hard. Okay, go.
If you don't grab any.
No, come on! Is
he or she a female?
Let's go.
He or she a female?
He or she a.
Is
he
a female?
Is he
a
male?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay,
so
it's
a
male. Oh, that's
this one's
quite
an easy one, but.
Is he Instagram famous?
No. Well, he has got a lot of followers, but he's not.
A lot of followers equals.
Yeah, but he's not famous from Instagram.
What's he famous from Snapchat?
Okay, I thought of one.
Matt, is he a male?
Yeah, Charlie.
Is he a YouTuber?
No.
Is he a famous singer?
Out, oh, yeah.
Is his name Harvey?
Ew. I'm joking, no, he ain't. I'm joking, Harvey, no.
Yeah. Blake.
No, I don't like Blake, ew.
Who?
Yeah. He's from Britain. Blake's American.
Yeah, I know. Oh, is he from Britain?
Yeah. I basically gave you a clue.
Is he in a group? Mike Lowry? Mm-hmm. Let me think.
Michael!
No, that's not Michael, man.
You already knew.
What one do I prefer then when you have brown or blonde hair?
Blonde.
Stop helping about.
Blonde? With right. Curls?
Right, okay.
That's
thank
it.
You for tuning in woo! To my YouTube video, and I'll leave your Instagram in the bio because you stayed longer than 10 minutes.
And I don't know about you.
I'm joking. Peace. I'll link. I'll put
how do you record?
Bye! Like and subscribe.